Who's this? Their tower was silenced. What should we do? Let's see how far Ador can go. Yes, sir. Ho-ho. Therefore, is two. The final chapter. Oh yeah. Welcome, welcome, Amarachne, and this is his too. Wow, nice voice crack. Anyway, remember to comment if you wanna talk about something on this channel in the comments or the specific video or the specific game, it would be better. Or if you have something that with a link or something with to another site regarding retro gaming and stuff like that, better send it up to the mail, you can find it in the back section. Anyway, this is pretty useless, it's not so good looking that I would like to look at it. Oh, bit of animation. So, I'm kinda scared to play this game because I don't have maps for East 2 on the NES, and I can't use the maps for the other East games. Because they changed the maps to fit the NES cartridge. And therefore it's gonna be kinda painful. I'm using a guide, basically, but I don't know if the guide is gonna be comprehensive. Might skip some stuff, because it changed the positioning. It's gonna be difficult game. Are you okay? Who are you? I'm Lilia of Lens Village. Somehow I felt compelled to come here. Suddenly, a white light flashed and you were lying there. Where am I? This is. There are many demons here. We should go back to my village. Can you stand? Yes, I'm alright. Let's go before a demon comes. Yes. Yes, let's go. Okay. Okay, and now it starts again. Start, log 1, log 2. Okay, seems easy enough. Oh, I remember this version of the song for the PC 98. Yes. 1 plus 2 Chronicles. Oh, is Eternal? No, yes. Again. Oh, right. Okay, it's a bit different from this one, how everything is set up here. Actually, for the better, much readable, but better readability, I want to say. Equip. Okay, that's an even better system now. Assembling the original. That's good shit. Let's see again. Yes, the sick book of ease that I gathered in this one, I still have them. This game was translated by the same guy anyway, fan translated obviously. Okay, this is easy to keep in mind. Nice. I feel very lately, but I don't want to worry my mother. Right, because of... Wow! I guard the Lens Village from the demons in the ruins. You move much faster than in this one, so they fixed that. Oh, thank fuck. You need the elder permission to enter the passage under the ruins. Okay, understandable, have a nice day. This morning, a pigeon brought me a letter. It says... I went looking for herbs, but the roof fell and trapped me. Please help me. Oh shit. The pigeon belongs to my older brother. Please help him. Okay, this should be easy enough. People were afraid of the screams coming from the underground. Holy shit. That's a bit drastic, no? Okay. I think I need to find the elder, but let me explore. Wait, who is this? The calls of demons. Okay. I want to see that first house. This is an exit here, right? What else would it be? There's underground. I don't remember. They changed it a lot anyway compared to the. But it also like kinda looks kinda better. I wonder. I think Vanvas went to the ruins. Okay, maybe it's him. They have to find. Okay, who's it? Who's up here? Oh, sword armor shield. Oh, he sells everything in one tight spot, but I don't have. I'm out of Aronon. If you found some, I'll pay a lot of it. Oh, I remember that. Okay. Herb wing elixir. Oh. Okay, this is pretty useful too. Yeah, they managed to. They probably. The rune nuts from the ruins relax me when I eat one. Okay, maybe. Old man Regs said there was a magic stuff in his, but now it's missing. So something else to keep in mind. You must be Edun. My daughter Lila told you me about you. She may seem well, but she's very ill. I remember that. Without treatment, she might die within 3 months. Dr. Flair knows the cure, but he hasn't been seen lately. Okay. If you see him, please give him this letter. Right, the Metroid sound. It's dangerous around here to travel in an arm. Buy a sword with this money. Okay. That's clear. That is dangerous. No need to tell. I heard this late in the ruins will tell us about a holy place. A holy place? I have the polio. Not this door. Can't open this door. Can't go there. What? Oh, maybe. Okay, who's this? Orca Jesus, do you know where to find some materials? No. I just want to eat this. Okay. I hear horrible noise from this. I sense a terrible evil. You're a swarman, can you get that down and look? No! I am unarmed! I don't wanna die, so. Okay. Yeah, you go fast, but you can also run into people. But this time the shops are not. But it should be this. What do I buy though? A sword. Sword for sure. Holy shit. Short sword. Yeah. The sword is 100 gold. Okay, bye. Thank you. Let's leave and equip it immediately. Yeah, because otherwise it's gonna be a fine mess. Yeah, it works like the other East games. Yeah, they made it so much better than previous days one. Sharper to control. Also, let me see now the stats. Oh yeah, now I have some strength stuffs. Stats. Yeah, words. Maybe I can buy also a shield of armor. Armor. Chainmail. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I control so much better. Oh, thank fuck. This is chainmail. Okay. Let me see. 12. Not by much, but everything counts at the start of a RPG. Save log 1. I saved or I did what? Let me check, let me load it. No, this is the pause button. The pause button restarts the music. I mean, load log 1. Yeah, it saves. There's less visual cues, but it saves. That's good. can go out from here. Notice, I got an invention from the demons in the ruins, okay? But the girl was the... But I need to go out, not in the basement? Let me check the basement. I saved it. If it's too hard, I mean... No, I don't think I can. Okay, let's not lose time. Come on, let's not lose time. Let's go out. What? Where am I? How do I go out from here? I don't want to go to the tower. This is a mess. Okay, okay, okay. But how do I go out? Well, this is funny now. How do I go outside? Okay, it's out here then. Oh. This is weird though. It looks so weird everything here. Okay, now I get the perspective. Okay, I get the perspective now, but oof. Oof. Oh no. Oh no. Oh oh. Help. Wait. I have my maximum health bar now? Oh, I can tell. Finally. OMP! Right, I think they introduced magic in this game. Who's this? I must have learned with the dead and asked me if I saw to guess. When I said no, he went back to the village. Okay, it's closed. I think I need to level up a bit. Yeah, just how it is. Also. Oh, this music, they did it like this. How reduced. Emmy, what can you do? Ooh, that's interesting, I wanna get that. Hmm. What's there? What's there? Slate found. Hmm, okay. Wonder what do I need it for. Can I read it on my own in this game instead of... Okay, inventory, letter, no? No. Can't read nothing on my own. Because, yes. Oh, who are you? Oof. Ouch. What? Doesn't hurt. I don't know, I don't wanna touch him too much. Hmm. Okay, what's here, what's here? Oi, 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 oi. Okay, the armor was the correct choice. But this place... Not easy. I don't know, I wanna explore a little bit and see if I can find stuff that I need. Maybe right around here, I don't know. Oh man, that is hard. No, 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 no. To be cured. Oh, it's faster, much faster. Hmm, good. Ba-ra-ba-ra-ra. What is this place? Feels there's a lot of secrets they have made so to save space. Oh man. Why? Oof, almost dead. Okay, lots of experience for that one. Alright. Oh. Let me see, what's there? Oh no, there's two of these that cover up. I don't have the strength to defeat them yet. Maybe if I level up to level 3. Wow, nice. I can keep walking here. Yeah! Oh! This is better than almost any other ease game. I can walk against the wall, so I can grind them to bits when I... Wow, that's a good change. That's a good, very, very good change. Let's explore a little bit again. This is not bad, this exploration stuff right now. And don't worry too much. I will save every level and level up here, so... not to worry. Oh wait, this is kinda labyrinthian. How did they do this? Why? Okay. So if I get this... if only it didn't move. It moves though. Wow, I can really, I really can! Oh, that's too nice. Ugh, no. Who are you? My name is Regs. I have a favor to ask you. I want to bring the contents of the box that those demons are guarding. Ah, something important, eh? Oh. Okay. What is that? No, don't teleport me away, eh? It says that the six priest books will guide a brave man to this place. Ah, this is where I was found. Okay. So to go ahead I have to really do this stuff, so not strong enough. We'll have to grind. But interesting how they did it. It's certainly for now a better map than it was in the IS-1 for Famicom. This thing is fantastic. Look at that! I love the sound. Gotta admit it. Yeah, leveling up is gonna take a while, because I don't know, they don't respond as much as they did in IS-1, the enemies. Which can be gold, a little bit easier. Water is a still water, okay. Oof, no. Why that thing just needs to be there now? I also need money for the shield. I guess... Oh, this response though, that's cool. Nice. Can do this. Let me. Oh, I can get one deer and then another. Okay, at least there's two. Okay, I found my spot. Time to go. So. I leveled up one level. I saved multiple times and now I'm gonna just try. I say no. I'd say. Ouch! I say that's a no. Mm. Well, another level, I guess. Wait, what's this? Rod a nut. Can I get another? Okay. Weird. It remains the sprite, though. Now what? Well... I need level 3 to defeat those monsters anyway, so... I guess... I really have to do it. Let me save anyway, since I got the Rodanat. I noticed, like, while searching for enemies... man... Okay, 209 gold. Let me go also to the... Oh, that should be the sage. He came back really though. But not yet, not yet. Or maybe yet. Let's do this immediately. Yeah, why not? Shield, right? Wood shield. Small shield? Yeah, no. Wood shield. Oh, I have more than enough money. Okay, now I'm set. Yeah, I don't know. I would find it, maybe. Oh, playing without maps. These old games. I love playing old games, but... Let's just say that I started loving really, really, really games from 16-bit forward. There are some good 8-bit games, but let's say great to fantastic, my favorites. There's a lot of good stuff, but... good doesn't mean that it's completely enjoyable, you know? It means it's just more than mediocre. Too very good, too great, too fantastic, too my personal favorites. There's a lot of range there in good. Oh well. Oh, now it looks like I'm ready to fight somebody. Okay. 1919. That's pretty balanced. Let me talk to you. I have the slate. I hear you were looking for me. I saw a couple of girls that looked like the goddesses. I tried to follow them, but I lost them. I heard you found the 6 bulls of Yix on Earth. Earth, they say here. It's not Earth. It said that the books contain the priest's soul. There is a sanctuary in the underground with statues of the 6 priests. Can you go there with the books? Astal will open the door for you. Okay. I think I can go down now, but not yet. I need another level and gather the gift of magic. Because this I remember. Oh yes, this I remember correctly. And I need the gift of magic. So, that for sure I remember correctly. And I think it's guarded by the 2 golems. These are gargoyles, I think. These green gargoyles. Oh yeah. They are destroyable. Oh yeah, thank you. Now die. Who is it? No, thank you. Not yet. Oh well.